favorite BCBA, Shelby.
Hey, hey Shelby.
Hello, my favorite marketing team.
Shelbs, what is a BCBA?
So BCBA is a Board Certified Behaviour Analyst.
Oh.
And what does that mean? What does a BCBA do?
BCBA is kind of a nerd of behaviour change. Yeah. And what we do is we assess behaviour, we collect data, we analyse it, and then we design behaviour change programs.
You're right. And how do you find being a BCBA helps you working in positive behaviour support? Does it give you that like super nerd advantage?
Yeah, because when you're a BCBA, you kind of have to have more extensive knowledge in behavior concepts and principles.
Yep.
So when you have that knowledge, you can apply it to positive behavior support on a different level that helps you be very effective.
And how did you become a BCBA?
I'll tell you how I became a BCBA. So after I moved to Australia, I got involved with early childhood intervention. And that's where I discovered applied behavior analysis. And I decided to then go for my master's in behavior analysis. I then needed to get 1,500 hours of experience hours. Yep, 1,500 hours. I think it took me a couple years. And then you need to get supervision from another BCBA.
Yep.
Then you need to sit a exam. I think my exam was around 150 questions, multiple choice.
Yep.
And once you pass, you find out on the spot usually, and you're officially a BCBA.
Nice. Right.
So Shelby, let's play our favorite, Two Truths and a Lie. Larry loves this one. He's the 2022 winner. So I need to get some wins on him. So are you ready? So tell us your two truths and a lie, and we have to guess.
Okay.
Don't give away your poker face.
Well, you guys have been talking to me today all about being from America.
Yep. Yeah.
So I haven't really been correcting you guys.
Oh.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Okay.
For a
long time.
Yeah.
Yep.
So my two truths and a lie.
Okay.
Number one, I used to play bass.
Yep. Oh, I kind of believe that. I can see that.
I can't talk through later. Let it get out.
Talk.
Yeah. Stop probing.
Number two, I like to graph and analyze my own fitness behaviors.
Ooh.
And number three, I'm Canadian.
Oh, I reckon. Oh, can I go first this time, Larry?
Yeah, I need a moment.
You need a moment. Oh, this is a hard one.
She doesn't sound Canadian.
she doesn't say a boot. I reckon I'm going first. Canadian's a lie.
Oh, what, can I go Canadian too?
I guess. Okay, it will be a draw then. Or
yeah.
We're both right, or we're both wrong.
I don't think you're Canadian, eh?
You're not Canadian.
Where boots do you think I'm from then?
California.
Colorado.
Colorado. Everyone knows it starts with a C, yeah, from California.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So you got it wrong because you went Colorado. So I'm taking this as my round.
Oh. What's been the best participant story you've ever had?
Ooh.
My best participant story, I think, so I've worked with a lot of people, but I think one of my favorite stories is working with a parent, predominantly teaching them a lot of behavioral principles and concepts that they can use with their child.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And together as a team, we taught their child how to read.
Oh, nice.
So that they can then, which was like the prerequisite skill for this big skill, which was being able to follow a written schedule so that the child can come home from school, for example, follow their schedule independently by themselves, reading it on their own. No tantrums after school because the instruction came from the paper and not the parent.
Yeah.
Mm. Or like they use that written schedule for getting ready in the mornings with getting their school uniform on.
Yeah.
And knowing the routine, and this was all implemented by the parent. I actually didn't need to do much of the implementation. I just showed her how to do it.
Yeah.
And now she can follow a schedule for like up to 10 minutes.
Wow.
And this was a child that couldn't read before.
Wow. Or,
that's awesome.
Yeah.
I need a schedule. So it's time to sing. Have you heard the Australian version? It's a long way to the shop for a sausage roll.
I actually have never heard that until today, and I'm in love with it.
All right, so you got to change the words then.
Yeah.
Let's see what you can do.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
tell you first. It's harder than it looks. It's a long way to the shops if you want a sausage roll. It's a long way to the shops if you want a sausage roll.
Not the sausage roll. I just wanted to see you air guitar. I was bagpiping. Oh! I didn't know what you were doing.
I knew you were bagpiping.
Oh, you? Yeah. Oh, stop, the notions aren't making any better. Well, thank you so much, Shelby. It was a lot of fun having you. Yeah. Learning all about BCBAs. Larry now knows what it means and he can say the word.
I know my BCBAs.
He knows his BCBAs.
Thank you guys. That was so much fun. And thank you for disseminating the BCBAs within ORS.
Oh, we love it. We'll see you soon, Shelby. Thank you so much.